maybe I'm doing things the hard way, but today I'll try to work AO91 with just a single handheld transceiver. It's definitely not the best way of doing it because you can't hear your own signal as it goes through the satellite. But it is a working day, I'm on holiday, and it is an 86 degree pass, so if I'm going to be able to work it, it will be today. Early on in the pass, I'll use the FT817 and the tape measure antenna. Then, when the satellite gets to a good strength, I'll go to the handheld exclusively. And just in case the vertical on the handheld isn't good enough, here's this three element tape measure antenna. I'll try that with a single handheld and see how it goes.
ZL4CJF VK3 Yankee Echo.
VK3 Yankee Echo,
ZL4CJF,
you're 5 and 9 under the south
arm.
Cheers.
Roger, roger, you are 5 and 9. 5 and 9 also, name is Peter.
Yeah, roger, roger, Peter. Yeah, copy. Thank you for the contact. ZL4CJF, VK3 Mike, Quebec Portable.
I'm not having much luck with a standard handheld antenna, so I'll just connect an adapter and try and operate it with the beam.
VK3 Yankee Echo Portable.
VK5 DW, VK3 Yankee Echo.
Roger, roger, you are 5 and 8, 5 and 8, over.
The problem with just one handheld was not so much getting yourself heard, but getting contacts confirmed. If you can't hear your signal through the satellite, then you are at a severe handicap. Although it's theoretically possible to have contacts through a satellite with the one handheld and not being able to hear your signal coming down independently, it's not recommended at all. You can't overestimate the importance of full duplex capability for satellite work.
A very special piece of viewer feedback. Not in my email inbox, but in my letterbox.
From Al Curtin, VK4FFAZ. A QSL card, noting the reception of 4KZ last month. 4KZ, if you've got a shortwave receiver, you can listen to it on 5055 kHz. It's only running 500 watts, but 4KZ on shortwave has already been heard all around Australia and indeed all around the world. It would be a special catch for our overseas viewers.